As I walked through the wilderness of this world, I lighted on a certain place where there was a den, and I laid me down in that place to sleep. And as I slept, I dreamed a dream. I dreamed, and behold, I saw a man clothed with rags, standing in a certain place, with his face from his own house, a book in his hand, and a great burden upon his back. I looked and saw him open the book and read therein. And as he read, he wept and trembled. And not being able longer to contain, he broke out with a lamentable cry.
What shall I do to be saved?
I saw also that he looked this way and that way, as if he would run. Yet he stood still because, as I perceived, he could not tell which way to go. I looked then and saw a man named Evangelist coming to him.
Wherefore, Christian, dost thou cry?
I perceive by the book in my hand that I am condemned to die, and after that to come to judgment. And I find that I am not willing to do the first, nor able to do the second.
Why not willing to die, since this life is attended with so many evils?
Because I fear that this burden that is upon my back will sink me lower than the grave. And so, if I be not fit to go to prison, I am not fit to go to judgment, and from thence to execution. And the thoughts of these things makes me cry.
If this be thy condition, why standest thou still?
Because I know not whither to go.
Here, take this parchment roll to guide thee. Fly from the wrath to come.
Whither must I fly?
Do you see yonder wicket gate?
No.
Do you see yonder shining light?
I think I do.
Keep that light in your eye, and go up directly thereto. So shalt thou see the gate, at which, when thou knockest, it shall be told thee what thou shalt do.